The remains of Jariya Srisak, or Nam, a young girl from Thailand's Phetchaburi province who disappeared 5 years ago, have been found buried in a backyard. At 16, Nam went to work as a maid in Bangkok for Krisana Suwanphitak and lost contact with her mother. After searching in vain for her daughter, Nam's mother was tipped off about Nam's fate by Krisana's daughter. That led to the discovery of her remains and Krisana's arrest on November 5th. Nam's mother was told that Krisana physically abused her daughter and restrained her in chains. Krisana has denied killing Nam. Krisana is reported to be a drug user, gambler, and hot-tempered.